Whatever this guy's name is, Gee something. Gear. Jerger. Piece of shit. I had to do this all over again, it's such a drag. This reminds me of the Supernova animation from Final Fantasy VII. It's a 2-minute cast that he would cast everyone very frequently. How well does it work in close range? Let's see. Not that well. He stunned me. The little shit. No, it's just a bunch of them. So let's just strictly defeat Bolzell too, so I don't have to worry about. any side kills of any sort. Shit, dude, the no debuff. Or the no buff proc. Yeah, she's got the mobility issue going on. Looks like Tiara's got the healing debuff. Yeah, I couldn't dispel either. I probably should have just done that. More healing debuffs. Wow. Yep, I'm feeling the same way right now. Wipe fest? Yep, I've already wiped a couple times here. Yeah, I don't have a 6-star Lyanna. I don't even have a 5-star Lyanna, much less a 6-star. So I guess, in the meantime... I'll start moving my units up. Ow. This is bad. I just realized she has the freaking debuff on her. That debuff, which is not gonna allow me to use. So all I can do right now is just offensively go in with this attack. And then move back. Meanwhile, I'll slowly push forward. But I'm running out of time too. I got 9 turns left to try to kill Bolzo. Why not Raging Thunder? Because I forgot. That's really it. I was using Demon Hunters for a couple of the fights, and I forgot to switch it. And I was like, you know what? He's got gargoyles. I should be fine. And they're not bad actually. They've been working out just fine. Damn. I don't have Dragon Barrier. I actually ended up taking MDef Command instead. Oh, holy shit, that hurts. See if I can chunk Gyre down a little bit, as well as deal with some dispels there. That should nullify his Burning Sun. I was considering Imelda, actually. Alright, so he's away from... I still have that. So I can do this. Try to put the hurt on the gargoyles. And then... I could either go for this guy and finish him off, try to finish him off, or melee range him. It's probably a better choice in this case. It's my turn now. Oh, bullshit, dude. Four turns left to kill him. Keep silencing! It was a bad idea because I just left Liana outside of range. He just did some fucked up shit to me just now. Oh, you fucking shitting me, dude! You're dead. You're fucking dead. I should have done that from the beginning, honestly. Shit. This is gonna hurt. Which class is good for Lestel? Blood Demon God. Because she gets 4 mobility from it and more HP if you're going for the blood.